One more goal left in them with under 9 seconds left on the clock. But for Pakistan, it was a game of missed opportunities, much like was the case against Malaysia yesterday. Hanan Shahid didn't quite manage to outrun the clock in the dying moments of the first quarter. That seemed to be a microcosm of Pakistan's ailments throughout the game. Korea, for them, point, managed to score the opening goal in the 16th minute thanks to some combined effort, culminating in a Jik Wang Hyun goal. But Pakistan flattered to deceive. They continue to create opportunities, continue to make circle entries, and just like Hanan Shahid mentioned, the shots being off target proved to be detrimental in their desire for an opening win. Tahir Zaman would no doubt have plenty of reasons to have heartaches, but it is a classic case of the glass being neither half full nor half empty for Pakistan, because all the efforts, all the bluster eventually did translate into some form of brilliance as Hanan Shahid eked out a goal with less than 20 seconds on the clock. But wait, that wasn't all that was there to savor, because Hanan Shahid had one more left in him, and his second goal momentarily gave Pakistan the lead. And this was the time to celebrate and rejoice for Pakistan, who might have at that juncture thought the match was done and dusted. But hang on, said Sang Hoon Kim, who managed to get his stick down.